Okay, let's see what the cards have today. We see a change. We see the court. Okay. A journey. And a pleasant letter. Well, I see what this situation is. You're waiting for a change in your life. I don't think it has anything to do with a court decision or somebody making the choice for you, but I see that there's a change in your life, and that's going to cause you to go on a journey. And then I see overall this is going to be a good message for you because I see the change, which means something is changing in your life and moving forward. And because you're moving forward, you're on a journey or a path to wherever you're supposed to go. It's like you've taken a route or a path, or maybe even taken charge of your own life instead of having somebody else make the change or tell you to do what to do with your life. You are taking that control back and being the one that's going to do what you want to do. And you don't have to pass it by anybody to make your own choices. And for that, I see this is going to be a positive message for you, or a positive reward that you've chosen to take your life literally into your own hands and bring about change that is meant for you and what you need for your happiness.